With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start the question. The question says that if A, B, C are real positive numbers and theta equal to tan inverse of A into A plus B plus C by BC power half plus tan inverse B into A plus B plus C by CA power half plus tan inverse C into A plus B plus C by AB power half, then tan theta equals option A 0, option B 1, option C A plus B plus C by ABC, option D 2. So here we have been given the value of theta. We need to find the value of tan theta. So it's given theta is equal to tan inverse A into A plus B plus C by BC power half plus tan inverse B into A plus B plus C by CA power half plus tan inverse C into A plus B plus C by AB power half. So here we'll take, let alpha be equal to tan inverse A into A plus B plus C by BC power half. So this implies we can write from this that tan alpha will be equal to square root of A into A plus B plus C by BC. Here there is a bracket. Now, similarly, we'll take let beta be equal to tan inverse B into A plus B plus C divided by CA power half. So from this we can write tan beta is equal to square root of B into A plus B plus C divided by CA. And also we have let gamma be equal to tan inverse C into A plus B plus C by AB power half. So from this we'll have tan gamma equal to square root of C into A plus B plus C divided by AB. So we have got these three values. So from here, now theta will be equal to, so we have taken the first term as alpha plus second term as beta plus third term as gamma. So theta will be equal to this. So if we take tan theta, it will be equal to nothing but tan alpha plus beta plus gamma. Now next, we'll find the value of tan alpha plus tan beta plus tan gamma. So this will be equal to adding the three values, that is square root of A into A plus B plus C divided by BC plus square root of B into A plus B plus C divided by CA plus square root of C into A plus B plus C by AB. So we'll add this. So this will be equal to taking the LCM. So LCM will be square root of ABC. So here we'll have square root of A square A plus B plus C plus here we'll have square root of B square A plus B plus C plus here we'll have square root of C square A plus B plus C. So this will be equal to square root of A square, we can take it as A into square root of A plus B plus C plus square root of B square, we'll take it as B square root of A plus B plus C plus square root of C square will be C square root of A plus B plus C divided by square root of ABC. So from this, this will be equal to, we can take square root of A plus B plus C as common. So within brackets, we'll have A plus B plus C divided by square root of ABC. So here we can write this as equal to a plus b plus c. Here the power is half plus the power of this is 1 by square root of abc. So this will be equal to a plus b plus c power 3 by 2 by square root of abc. We'll take this as equation 1. Now we'll find the value of tan alpha, tan beta, tan gamma. So this will be equal to substituting the values, that is square root of a into a plus b plus c by bc into square root of b into a plus b plus c by ac into square root of c into a plus b plus c by ab. So this will be equal to, we'll combine and write it as a single square root. So this will be abc into a plus b plus c whole cube by a square b square c square. So here one abc gets cancelled in the numerator, and this will be equal to, we'll take in power form, a plus b plus c power 3 by 2 by abc square root. So we'll take this as equation 2. So from this we can see that we are getting equation 1 and equation 2 as equal. So we can write equation 1 is equal to equation 2. Therefore we can write that tan alpha plus tan beta plus tan gamma is equal to tan alpha tan beta tan gamma. Now we know that tan theta is equal to tan alpha plus beta plus gamma. We have written above over here. So we'll apply a formula, that is tan a plus b plus c is equal to tan a plus tan b plus tan c minus tan a tan b tan c divided by 1 minus tan a tan b minus tan b tan c minus tan a tan c. So using this formula, tan theta will be equal to tan alpha plus tan beta plus tan gamma minus tan alpha tan beta tan gamma divided by 1 minus tan alpha tan beta minus tan beta tan gamma minus tan gamma tan alpha. So we have written this tan alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to tan theta. So we know that over here we have proved that tan alpha plus tan beta plus tan gamma is equal to tan alpha tan beta tan gamma. So this can get cancelled, the numerator will become 0. So when the numerator is 0, anything divided by 0, it will be 0 itself. So thus we can write tan theta will be equal to 0. So we have got the value of tan theta, that is 0. So if we see the options, the correct answer is option A, 0. Thus we can conclude. Therefore, the answer is option A, 0. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.